I came up with the title of the album based upon a song I wrote with Phil Barton and Brian White called Love the Way You See Me, because I truly love the way the fans see me, and this album's for them. Not to mention, I talk about Wonder Woman, Annie Oakley, and her silver pistols.